Impact of Chinese musical elements on adult piano education in Jinan. In this research, a focus will be made on the process of implementing Chinese cultural motives into the piano curriculum in Jinan, China. It will regard the creation and the development of the piano education seen by learners, parents, and teachers, and particularly concentrate on the Chinese music culture, conservation and advancement. Demographic information will be collected to establish the function of each party and the importance of cultural transfer in music learning in the study. The first demographic data shows 180 respondents, students, parents, and teachers. Students make up the largest group, with 100 participants, followed by 50 parents. Teachers, the smallest group, contribute 30 participants. This distribution highlights students' central role in piano education, with parents also playing a supportive role. For research question one, the findings reveal a strong consensus on the importance of integrating Chinese cultural elements into piano education. Respondents emphasize the benefits of incorporating traditional Chinese music and its role in enhancing cultural understanding. The descriptive statistics show high mean scores, indicating positive perceptions of cultural inheritance. Analysis of statement 16, which scored 4.02, supported the call for music pedagogy in piano training. Teaching methodology enhances a structured learning process that has an impact on the learner's musical growth. The survey, as presented in Statement 17, reveals beneficiaries' attitudes, which are mostly positive, but with a neutral and negative thinking towards improving performance techniques. The study shows the emerging self-education demand for Chinese musical elements with regard to piano learning in the Jinan area. Teachers understand the cultural and educational values of the method, but weakness is difficulties. For instance, the lack of funding, the scarcity of Chinese sheet music, and the poor preparation of teachers. Students like the idea of getting cultural relevance and diversity from this integration, but they also suffer a shortage of proper resources and qualified teachers. The examination of the results corresponds to the research aims and objectives, as well as to the literature review, offering information concerning the dynamics of piano education in China and the integration of Chinese elements into the curriculum. Demographic data is highlighted because all the subjects are essential to the process of shaping piano education. Students, parents, and teachers. Through focusing on student education, the increasing reform of piano education is highlighted later in the international context since its introduction in China. The findings that emerged in the present research support the given practice of implementing cultural aspects to piano learning and the objectives set by research objective one. In undertaking research objective two, the study aimed at finding out the importance of disciplines and areas of study, including music pedagogy, performance analysis, and ethnomusicology. The third research objective three analyzed the question of deficiency of effective keyhead and particular piano teaching procedures. The study focuses on the progressive changes in piano education in Jinan, China. It underlines the significance of incorporating Chinese culture into the teaching-learning process. Through demographic data, it is possible to analyze broader stakeholders involved in education and their activities, with students being the most crucial. As highlighted by the majority of the respondents, the analysis highlights the need to continue to uphold Chinese musical heritage.